to this fight. Froch looking for what might be. He's going to have to do it early. That wild stuff there from Carl. He's taking chances. That way, he's got balance. He's got a good shot. Beautiful left. He's going to have to do it tonight. Southpaw, in theory, anyway. Robert McCracken, the trainer and the team, and how to negate what Bute usually does every time. Significantly, he's hardly landed it. He's looking for Tuar as well. Watch up against the body. That's a big shot for Bute, and has been in the past.
Yeah, that's the big worry for Froch. I mean, against an orthodox fighter, that left hand up through the middle to the body lands so much easier. Froch will have to be wary of that. Bute started this round positively. A couple of good shots home already.
Very little in it so far.
Bute was hurt! Bute was hurt!
So, he shot Pascal.
The head's coming for Froch.
And again.
Bute can't get himself close.
Good right hand from Bute. And again he stops Bute from the black trunks, trying to become a three-time.
Extraordinary. Yeah, but there's no question who's in the driving seat, is there?
It's a Nottingham Forest fight.